prithee, art thou good yeoles, master? I am Uria of Londor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, yeoles' soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. That a lord art thou not? Bearer of the Dark Sigil, and our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Thou art a lord, art thou not, bearer of the Dark Sigil, and our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our lord, and I, of course, till we meet again. May the Dark Sigil guide thee. Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Thou art a lord, and till me. speak thy desire on. That a lord art thou not?
Farewell, Ash. Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer. Do not pick what?
Bardi. Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course. If you insist, I will read them for you. Only, oh, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness. You know, in my home, I will bid you have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your sake.
What?
Oh my. This coal is from the used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
Spawn. Tell me.
You